Hello, my darling. This is, well, it's awfully bright, isn't it? Let me see if I can subdue. Well, I don't want to get too dark. One of my favorite magazines, fanzines, from the 70s was Nyctalops. I say Nyctalops. Is it Nyctalops or Nyctalops? Anyway, I used to have this issue. This is devoted to Klarkash-Ton. And I gave my copy of this to a friend, and I found it on Amazon, and I decided I wanted to have it again, so I bought it. It's a magnificent publication, and so I'm very happy that I got it again. It's mainly it was a magazine devoted to H.P. Lovecraft, but this is a very special issue, and the entire issue is devoted to Klarkash-Ton. I've had this idea in my brain that I can't diminish, to write a book of weird fiction and poetry that is entirely inspired by the works of Klarkash-Ton. And every time I've tried to do this, it just hasn't worked, because I don't feel I have what it takes. And yet the desire to do this will not diminish. And So I have a new determination that I'm going to write this book. It may take me years, but I don't care. It's a book. I will not be able to relax until I'm able to do this. So and partly what is giving me this desire is I'm so excited, because next month ST Joshi's Penguin edition of Klarkash-Ton will be published, and that is just a historic moment for Klarkash-Ton being published. Penguin Classic. It's going to be a wonderful edition. So I've been reading Smith again, and taking notes. And one of the coolest books I have is the Black Book of Klarkash-Ton. This is a paperback published by Arkham House. It has some beautiful illustrations, and it's it's entries from, it's kind of like entries from Klarkash-Ton's Commonplace book, similar to what Lovecraft recorded, but it's little plot outlines of stories that Smith eventually wrote or wanted to write. And it's just quite, and it's got a, it, this was the first paperback published by Arkham House. It's got a, in Smith's notebook, had black leather covers, so this is kind of like a fall. So I've been reading that, I look over these Panther editions of Klarkash-Ton. They're gorgeous covers. Just really lovely. And with quotes from H.P. Lovecraft, Ray Bradbury, Fritz Leiber. Of course, the definitive publication of Smith's work are the five volumes in hardcover from Nightshade Books. This is the volume number five. And there's Klarkash and his, all of the dust jackets are just magnificent. They're edited by Scott Connors and Ron Hilger. And they're just beautiful, beautiful editions. And and then we have the outstanding three volumes of the collected poetry, edited by S.T. Joshi and David E. Schultz, published by Hippocampus Press. And these are available in paperback editions. And I think, for me, Smith was a far better poet than he was a writer of weird fantasy fiction. And his prose poems are just amazing. So I've got it in my head now that I have got to write this. I don't care if, you know, I don't care how long it takes me. I want to write a book, an entire book, in homage to Klarkash-Ton. And I want to make it really different from any other book that I have published. This is the challenge, is to make these tributes to Smith and thus have a kind of narrative tone that reflects Smith rather than stories that are in any way Lovecraftian. So that's what I'm about. So that's my, I really want to do it. I got carried away yesterday. I did a series of slideshows with photos that are on my computer, and I kept having to redo it, because if I made the slideshows longer than 10 minutes, they wouldn't process completely. And then they automatically, each photo would show for 3 seconds, but then you can select to make it, so I selected for them to last 7 seconds. But I kept wanting to get the perfect slideshow, so I think I did about 6 or 7 of them. I've deleted 2 or 3, but I've kept the rest. That was just kind of a little thing that I was doing yesterday. Anyway, so I've started to outline my first Klarkash-Ton story. The Gorgons of Outer Darkness is the working title. I really hope I can write this book. We shall see. I have a lot of challenges, a lot of books I want to write, and so we shall see if I can do that. It's an obsession that will not go away. I think I've had it for 3 or 4 years. And I I try and then I get discouraged. It's very difficult for me because I want to do a good job. And anyway, I'm going to try again, and I'm determined this time to accomplish my goals. All right, my darlings. I'll talk to you later. Shalom, my dears.